Your audit trail shows you all of the modifications and deletions that have occurred in your journal. This allows your administrator to be able to undo any changes that occurred that you perhaps want to now undo. So let's get started. So in your drop-down that appears under your module icons, you'll find audit trail. So select here, and you'll see that we have all of the modifications and deletions that have actually occurred in your journal module. So what I want to do is I want to show you just one. So let's double click one, open it up, and you'll see that you can get more detailed information about the actual transaction that has been modified or deleted. And I'm just going to close that. Now what I want to do is show you an example of how we can undo certain modifications or deletions that we have done in our journal. So let's go to the journal icon and select all on your toolbar. And you'll see that we have a balanced journal right here. So what I'm going to do in this example is I'm just going to actually delete a couple of these journal entries. Now the source of the journal is all stemming from your invoices. So basically I'm deleting these invoices or these transactions. So I can select one, or I can hit Control and select a couple on my list, and then I can hit on delete on your toolbar. So let's say yes, we want to delete those. You'll now see down below that the balance is actually $70 under. So let's go back into our audit trail, and on your toolbar we're going to hit on all, and you'll now see that the two deletions that I just did in our journal have actually come through onto here saying that we deleted them. So how do we restore these? So let's double click, and you'll see down below that we have a button, restore this record. So I'm going to hit that because we did this in error. Are you sure? Yes. And it's telling us that it's been restored. And then we can X out. If you go back up to your toolbar and click on all, you'll see that that one deletion is now no longer in your audit trail because it's no longer deleted. So let's do the same for the second one, hitting on the restore. And X out. And again, up on all on your toolbar. And you'll see that this deletion has now been removed as well from our audit trail. We can go back into our journal. On our toolbar, we can click on all. And you'll see that the balance has been now restored. So let's say we want to actually look into one of these transactions in our journal and actually look at the audit trail that happened around that specific transaction. So I need to find a transaction that I know has had some audit trails to it. So I just happen to have one. And you can double click on this transaction. Once you're open inside this transaction in the journal, you'll see a tab across the top here that says audit trail. So we can just click here, and it will actually give you the detailed line items of the modifications that have happened within this specific transaction in the journal. So you can see that we've had three. And then we can click close. And that is your audit trails.